Hello. Right, welcome back. We just after doing the live stream, so I'm gonna continue this on as a video. Died so many times in that live stream.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
I think there's like five more missions after this one, or four more to go. You're dead. All right, let's continue on. Fly in the room. Get out of here. Where is it? Where is the little thing? Ah, there. Instead of walk ball. Right.
Demand presence at park safe mode. Lockdown in
There's one more in here, I'm guessing. Why do I make it up to that? Oh. Oh, I can't see. Alright, there we go. Go. Oh, wait, was there a coordinate chip there?
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence.
Alright.
I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
There we go. Saber Demon. Oh. That's what the Saber Demon was probably kept. It's gonna be a long boss fight. Oh, there. Damn it, I can't get up. There we go. We'll be right back. I'm back after rage quitting after that. I had to have a couple of seconds to cool my head. Evil. One button. Alright, that's gonna be easier. No! Load. What? Why the way back? didn't get. Why is there no help pack? For fuck's sake, why here? Back in a minute. Alright, here we go again. No! No, that's bullshit. damn it! I see.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown at 10:00. Oh yes, yes! Lockdown disengaged.
Right.
Demonic presence at Hot Safe Mode.
Thank you.